Quakers keeping possession here. Moving it well, but cut out in the end. Goes right back to them. Good pressure again. Miss control there. Tigers throw. There's that long throw from Dunlap. Well brought down. Dunlap again. Looking to play it wide once more. Great ball. Evans inside. There's Harding. Oof. Good opportunity. Really good opportunity for Harding there. You'd think he'd be a little disappointed in himself. He wants that one back. But he's been up there before in this game. I'm sure he'll get a lot more chances. You can see there, a little upset with himself. Holds himself to a high standard, that Nick Harding. I'm sure he'll get his this game. Played back in. There's Harding again. Evans plays it well off the chest. And back to him. Well played again, Logan Evans. Here's Sirik after it. Defender on his back. Looking to work across in here. Case does so well. And again, there's Harding. One more. Oof, unlucky. Great chance again. Tigers working it really well here. Earlham a bit pinned back in this game. Punt comes in over Orton's head. Jackson Miller's there. Cleaned up well once again by the Tigers. That center back pairing. Very, very impressive, those two together. Clipped his heels there. Elliot's shoe comes off there. One of the many dangers in this sport. You just never know. Few subs there for Wittenberg. Not quite sure who came in. It's too busy looking at Mr. Elliott reattach his shoe there. Earlham as well, getting ready for a sub. Tigers with possession again, looking to move the ball forward. Unlucky there. Well played from Meyer. Nice touch in the end, but just offsides. Tigers playing very well here. Looking very comfortable. Staying on the ball. Earlham not applying that much pressure. We'll see if that will change in this game. Interesting play for sure. Well read by the Tigers. There's Harding using that strength again. So strong in the midfield. Really hard to take off the ball, as you can see there. Wins a foul for his team. Jackson Miller here. The cross in. Clips it in. Bit too much that time. Good idea. But well read from the goalie. Looks like we'll see another long punt here. Clearly that's part of the game plan for the Quakers. But the Tigers doing well, cutting those passes out. Elliott swoops in. Here's Orton looking to play it wide. Great ball to Logan Dunlap. Looks to feed it forward. Bit too far that time. But again, that Tigers midfield making it happen here. Really organized. All on the same page. It's been great to see so far. And another punt comes in. Good flick that time. There's Harding again. Trying to steal that back. Well played from Schindeldecker there. Miller takes it forward. Looking to play it up the field. Decent ball. Causing problems. There's Sirik. He's in. So that's crazy. Not quite sure about that one. I'll be honest with you. Interesting call to make there, I will say. Kaysir doing really well. Using his strength in on goal. And I guess not. Hate to see it. Anyways, I'm sure the Tigers will create a lot more chances. Dunlap there giving it away, though. Earlham in on the side. But there's Jackson Miller. And Dunlap making up for his mistake. Plays a nice ball out wide. And a nice touch from Elliott. Skips past his defender. Looking to go down the line. Finds Meyer. Good tackle there. Number 15 in there. That's Braden Young. Great challenge there. The freshman from Anchorage, Alaska. Now he finds himself in Springfield, Ohio. How about that? Substitute there. Looks like number 19, Sinclair Simulane. The midfielder, junior. Coming in there for Braden Ginn, I believe. So a few changes for both sides in this half. 25 minutes gone. Earlham looking to play it forward. Cut out again. Looking to play it out wide. Tigers come forward again. There's Meyer. Bit of a heavy touch. Gets on the end of it. Miller goes back. Plays it safe. Wittenberg moving from left to right here using the full field. Great ball on the left. Just a bit too hard. Good idea, though. That left side certainly worked out well for them before. Good effort there. Earlham looking to clear. Harding brings it down, does very well. Here's Orton. Plays back again. Keeping possession well here, Tigers. Going to that left side again. Brilliant pass. Just cut out. Brilliant from Moose. What a move. Looking to feed it through again. The idea was there. Great effort. That Tiger midfield once again. Mustafa in there. Brilliant turn. Combines well with his other midfielders. Here's Meyer. Plays it out wide. Brilliant pass. Here's Evans. Cutting inside. Good effort again. Good tackle, though. Dunlap misses out there. Trying to feed it through. But easily grabbed. And Wittenberg goes again. See if they can create an opportunity here. They've been piling on the pressure these past few minutes. Good touch from Harding. On that left side again to Sirik, looking to be his man. She most often does, but good defending that time. Case on that left side, just so dangerous. Such a big part of this Tigers squad. Long throw there. Looking to bring it down. Case does so well. And again, good effort. Unlucky from Case. Great work again. Earlham just can't seem to get out of their own half here in this game. Wittenberg doing well to pen them in here. Well played there. Cut out once again. Jackson Miller, touch forward. End plays forward. Unlucky for Meyer there. Looking to flick it on. Good step again, Jackson Miller. Unlucky. Touch just gets away from him there. But once again, Jackson Miller is there. His positioning as a center back, just so good. So solid. Him and Schindeldecker. Both very good defenders back there for the Tigers. Opportunity here for Earlham. See what comes of this. Well claimed. That's freshman Peter Adams, who has been very impressive. I've been watching a few of these games. Oh, brilliant from Elliot. Unlucky, though. Gets caught up in his feet. Still on it. And he still beats his man. And again, ref is being called into question here. Seemed like a bit of a pull. Ends up being a goal kick in the end. Well, I'm looking for that long ball. Clearly a game plan here that they have. Maybe not working out for them so far. Wittenberg able to counter it very well. Combining again, working it well. Shindy plays it out wide. Great ball. Space here for Dunlap. And there's Orton. Great turn from him. Moves it on upfield. Elliott keeps the ball through his legs. Harding looking for a shot here. Similar position to where he scored before. Here's Evans. Unlucky there. Just caught up under his feet just a little bit. Ends up bouncing off of him for a goal kick. Substitution here. Logan Dunlap off the field for Gabe Porter at right back. See if the athleticism and the high energy from Porter can cause some problems on that side. Combining well again. Looking to feed it through. Foul there. Clear foul that time. Orton picking it up deep. Plays it wide. First touches for Porter. Decides to go back. Never a bad idea. Meyer looking to leave that. Here's Harding. Oh, great ball to Kaserik. Oh, what a save again. The goalie. Kaserik picks up a bit of a knock there. It's fine. Another great chance for the Tigers. Kaserik making it happen. Great ball from Harding, I think it was. Those two linking up well again. See if this corner can produce anything. Bit of a set play here, it seems. Plays it back. Great ball. Well punched by the goalie. Another interesting call there from the ref. But I won't say too much about that. Earlham there. Ball upfield. Case looking to pick up the scraps here. All over him, it seems. Nothing from the ref. Getting a little physical out here. And he decides to call that one. All right. Good enough, I guess. Do see that in these games. Can get a little emotional, a little chippy out there. But, you know, that's what we play for out here. Cleared by Orton. Well done from Harding just to take that down. Meyer again. Receives the ball well. In deep there. Chris Meyer really going up and down. Doing a job for this Tigers team. Looking to feed it through. Just picked off there, but Orton does well. Wins the ball back. Here's Sirik looking to run. There's a good ball. Plays it wide. Comes inside. A little combination between the two. Tigers throw in. 15 minutes left in this game. Orton looking to chip that up. Doesn't get enough air on it. What a touch from Moose. Turns again. Brilliant from Harding. Looking to strike. What an effort. Again, that's Nick Harding. Told you at the start, he's got a brilliant shot on him. Looking to use it there. Good effort, good save. Tigers corner. Throw in, excuse me. Very close to the corner. Basically a corner with this long throw. Comes in. Just a bit too close to the goalie there. No one really able to challenge it. All action for this Earlham goalie. Not much for this Tigers team. Been playing some spectacular defense this afternoon. Here's Orton in the middle. Plenty of space. Looking to beat his man. Feed it through. Well intercepted, but wins it back. Well done from Miller. Right on his man once again. Elliott looking to provide that spark for the Tigers. Case again. Those twinkle toes. Plays it through. Great ball. And again. Good effort. Again from the Tigers. Brilliant play on this side. Cam Elliott and Case. Combining another throw. This long throw can be a little better here. Maybe it'll be short. Looks like short this time. Another throw. Gets away from Harding there. Cleared. Brilliant touch from Miller. So calm on the ball. Sprays it wide. Unlucky from Porter. Well done, Harding. Back in to win it. There's that strength again. He uses his body so well in those situations. Moose again. Shifty in that midfield. Tiger throw. Plays it back. Quinte again. To Orton. One more to Elliott. Cuts inside. Looking to beat his man. Feeds it through. There's Porter. Just too much on that. Bit behind Case. There's Miller again. Snuffing it out as he always does. Unlucky. End product just needs to be a little bit quicker, a little bit faster. A little bit more accurate here in this final third. Creating chances. See if they can put one of these away. Evans looking to play it in. Decent ball. Knocked out wide. Here's Porter. And Orton, calm and composed, switches that. Looking to play himself in there, Harding, that little flick. comes back out again to Evans. Getting a lot of the ball on this left side. Wittenberg moving it really well here. Elliott wins a corner. Another big opportunity for the Tigers. Lots of good pressure. They wouldn't want this effort to go to waste. A lot of subs here for the Tigers. Looks like Salee there. Josh Pulicki. There's Pulicki there. Josh Pulicki. The junior. Looking to play this one in. Driven ball there. Big collision there, both sides. Plays it short here. Slips in there, just offside. His teammates telling Case to be a little selfish there. I agree. Certainly has the ability. Can't be afraid to show it in those situations. But like with Nick Harding, he will get his. Big assets for the Tigers, those two. Schindeldecker wins it in the air. One back again from the Tigers. Just a bit too tight on that side. Maybe could have looked to switch that there. They've been doing that well so far, using all of the field here. Earlham looking a bit stretched on defense, but here they are. Finally getting some possession. Good ball in, just off sides. Good line there from the Tigers. First real chance coming in the 6th minute of this half. Wittenberg defending very well tonight. Had a lot of chances as well. Just looking to clean up those moments just a bit. And there was number 27. I missed that sub. That's Caden Bryan, the junior transfer from Yellow Springs. Another one of the many new additions to this Tigers team. Another punt there, brought down well. But that pressure again, forcing some mistakes. Still on the ball though, Quakers. Looking to create something here. Haven't really been able to so far. Once again, that one just rolls out. Goal kick for the Tigers. Another sub there. That's Jonathan De La Torre, the freshman, coming in at striker. Miller looking to play that over the top. As De La Torre does well to turn in that pressure. Bit of a scuffed clearance there, but gets away with it. Feeds it through. Has a pass outside. Finds him. But again, well defended. Throw in there. There's Braden Ring, who's also substituted. Number 10 there in left back. Close one there. And he called a corner, and even though he didn't touch it. Wow. Okay. Another interesting decision there. Nonetheless, Earlham, the chance here. These are the ones you want to make the most of, especially if the ref's giving them out like that. But well cleared. Ball doesn't lie there. Not fully cleared. The bicycle attempt falls to the left side, but offsides inadvertently there for the Quakers. The bicycle attempt. Always love to see that. Respect for trying, indeed. Always tough to pull off, though. Great flick from Case. There's John. Just lashes at it. The freshman, you know, in that situation, that's a tough one for a freshman. You want that goal, see your name up in lights. That certainly was a big opportunity for him. Maybe could have just placed it over the goalie, but then again, I'm up here and he's down there, so. And he's a freshman playing in this team. Very impressive stuff. Flicked on once more. Jackson Miller. Just so solid back there for the Tigers. Great turn. Sprays it wide. Does well. Looking across. And I'm assuming by accident, hits the crossbar there, looking to cross that in. That's why you put balls in the box. You never know what can happen there. Clock ticking down. Minute left in this game. Sun setting here. Lights on. You just love to see it, really. Tigers playing well. Down this right side again. Here's Sully cutting inside. Does well. Palicki feeds it wide. Oh, wow. Braden Ring. Through the legs and the flick on. And keeps the ball. Looking across. Just blocked, though. Earlham looking to catch them on the counter here. Don't have much time. Brilliant touch from Miller. Plays it up. Looking for the flick. And again, Case is in there. Got an opportunity. Unlucky. 2 seconds left. Fighting for that corner, but that will be time. So, good first half here. In the end, all tied up. Still the second half to play. We'll catch you then.
Oh, that's this. So you just turn the return down because it's returning. Returning to your headset. Yeah.
Raise those numbers. Come on, come on, come on.
Welcome back, everybody. Back here at Edward Maurer Field for this tightly contested game so far between your Wittenberg Tigers and the Earlham Quakers. A couple of stats from that first half for you. As expected, the possession for this game, Tigers dominating here, 60% possession, 40% for Earlham. Also, shots on goal. Shots in general, 9 for the Tigers. And on goal was 4 for that half. So, really piling on the pressure there. 4 saves from the Earlham goalkeeper. None for Wittenberg. Freshman goalie Peter Adams back there. Not having to do much for his team so far. We'll see what comes of this second half. Team's just lining up here. Tigers will kick off to start this second half. Now we're really under the lights here. This beautiful afternoon, Springfield, Ohio. Hope you all enjoyed that first half. Let's hope the second half is even better. Bit of a frantic pace to start this half. Wittenberg looking to settle in here with some possession, as they have so often done this game. Moving the ball really well. Down the line there. Maybe the one touch was on for Elliott, but we know he loves a good dribble. We certainly don't mind him taking on defenders. Quinte in there once more. Throw in for the Quakers. Trying to combine here. Elliott again, so quick on those steals. Always looking to run. Harding sprays it out right. Well played there, looking for a ball in. Cut out there. Moose looking to feed it through. And the Tigers starting on the front foot again in this half. Another punt incoming. Touch there. Schindeldecker heads away. Falls to Elliott. Now Orton. Looking to toss it over. Case causing problems there. Love to see the sportsmanship there between those two. Decent flick there. And there's Jack Pascal up top for the Tigers. Subbing in there. Number 15, Jack, the sophomore from Liberty Township, Ohio. Always such a hard worker for this team. Cross in. Good cross at that, but well cleared again. Harding can't quite clear it, but wins it back. And Orton there to clean up. Does well. And again. There's Elliott. Off he goes. Can he beat him on this side? In the case. Shots on. Again, just just not very controlled there in the finish from the Tigers. It's all it takes, just that little bit of calmness. In case we know he's capable. I'm sure he'll get another chance soon here. Earlham looking stretched again. Wittenberg starting this half just as they ended the second, or the first, excuse me. Starting this half well. Another win there. He's through to Elliott. Just a tough touch there. Still keeps it. Looking to play back. Just too close there. Cut out again. Moose working hard to cut that out. Well done there from Shindy in the back. For those of you who don't know, Schindeldecker shortened to Shindy. So, there's that. Bit of a mouthful every time he touches the ball for me, so I'll just stick with Shindy from here on out. Earlham with some possession here. Given away, though. Looking to bring it down. Can't really get it settled. One thing about this turf, can be a little bouncy at times. Good step there from Shindy. Cleared away. Touch there from Case. Got space to run here. Puts it through. Good shot there from Jack. Another opportunity. Makes the goalie work. Again, just needs to be a little bit better in that final third for the Tigers. But at this rate, many more chances to come, it seems. Unlucky from Shindy, reads it well. But there's Moose. What a tackle, and the turn. Just brilliant from Kinte. Rough challenge there. Well done, Jack Pascal. Body on the line there. Big opportunity here. Here's Miller here. Probably looking to chip this in. He does. To the back post. Flicked on. And corner. For the Tigers. Looking to go short here. Decides against it. Looks like Harding on this delivery. Great ball in. Someone's got to be there for the Tigers. Flicked on. Another corner. Salib this time. On the right side. Whips it in. Bit too close. Sorry for the technical difficulties there. I think we're back. That's my mom there telling me the audio goes out. Shout out to mom. Shout out to all the moms out there. Ball comes in. Snatched up by the Earlham goalie. Looking to punt this forward once more. Marcus does well in there. Plays it back to Shindy. Switches the field well. Great ball. Great tackle. Had to be made. And again, Jackson Miller cleans up for the Tigers. Tough touch there from Salib, but Jackson Miller on the spot again and clears it. Space here for Salib. Can he play it down the line maybe? Decides to go inside. Jackson again. Just brilliant. Ooh, great ball in. Don't think Salib was expecting that there. Good opportunity again. Pascal. Great play there. Been a great addition to this half. Good throw over his head there. Here's Elliot. Does so well. And again. Wow. Another great save. This goalie really keeping his team in it this afternoon. Piling on the pressure here. Looking to play top of the box, no one there. It's Harding chasing him down and winning that battle. Back and forth here. Great tackle again, Jackson Miller. Gets beaten this time. Well saved. He hasn't had to do much, Adams, but when he's been called on, he's done the job. Well cleaned up there. Bit anxious for the Tigers in the back, but they deal with it well. And a great punt as well from Adams. Winberg throw. Keeping possession here. Go the opposite way. Elliot making it happen once again for the Tigers on that right side. Good opportunity here. Another corner. Tigers had three corners last half, so building on that number. Great ball in. There they are again, and somehow it just won't go in. Just won't go in for the Tigers. That was Marcus, I believe, in there. Didn't really see it. Tried to get his body in front of it. Just missed again. The chances. Chances are coming for the Tigers. Just need to take one of them. Giving right back. Cam looking to burn on this side. So we know he can do. Comes inside. Tough touch from Salih. Tough ball into him, to be fair. Mistake there. Shindy cleans up. That's Anthony Carpenter, the freshman in the back there. Bit of a mistake, but that's what the other defenders are there for. Shindy cleaning up. Once again in this game. Been so solid. Him and Miller. Corner for Earlham. Maybe they can generate some momentum from this. Whips it in back post. Well cleared. And again. Comes out looking to turn. Does well there. Finds it wide again. First time cross to the back post. Looking to volley it there. Poor giveaway again. Tigers a little sloppy past few minutes. Great ball. Just a bit of a collision there, 50-50. Legs got caught up. Looks like the Earlham player came out a bit worse off from that. Hope he's okay out there. So the clock stops here. 30 minutes. Good half again. Tigers have started well, creating many chances. Just needs that little bit of quality. Get that goal. As we know, there's plenty of quality on that field. Just about making it happen for this Tigers team. 30 minutes to go. Back into this game here. Just played up, flicked on. That's been the theme for Earlham in this game. Obviously came in with that game plan. Foul there. Little bit of extras there from the Earlham player. Bit of frustration there. Tigers clearly frustrating this team here. Need to keep playing their game. Great ball again. Played in again, flicked on. Floats into the goalie's hands. Just slowing this game down. That putt bounces. Foul there. Earlham player backed into him. Wittenberg throw on that side. Couple of subs here for Witt. Here's Porter again. Coming in for the freshman, Carpenter. Wow, another interesting call from the ref. I must say, an interesting call. But, you know, that's college soccer. What these players deal with sometimes. Which got to keep their heads on. A couple of fouls haven't really gone their way, but can't let that stop them from playing their game. Down the line here, skips through. Foul there, clear foul. Just tosses him to the ground, really. Another opportunity for the Tigers. See if they can make use of these chances. See Case there talking to the ref, asking a few questions, as any good captain should. Ball in near post. Shot on goal from Harding, it looks like. Saved again. But another corner for the Tigers. I can just set something up here. Decides to play it instead. Harding on the delivery again. Whips it in with that left foot. Won by the Tigers, back in. But cleared, once again. Earlham defense standing strong here. Tigers looking to keep this pace up. See Meyer trying to get that ball quickly there. Moose switches the field. Makes a run. Great ball. Unlucky. Case trying to wrap his foot around that one. Can't quite get across it. Out for another goal kick here. Halfway through this first half. 24 minutes to go. Been all Wittenberg so far. Played really well here. Just looking for that end product. See if they can find it in the next 23 minutes here. They're going to want a result from this game. They've played really well here. Pretty much dominated in this second half. Giveaway there, though. Maybe a little commentator's curse coming in there. But a great tackle. And guess who it is? Jackson Miller again. And he plays a great ball. And make a corner. Win a corner out of it. Well done there. Harding with the ball in. Bouncing in the box. Comes out to Miller. Plays it wide to Meyer. And again. Well played there. Ball in, back post. It's a great ball from Meyer. Again, no one's there. He's asking a few questions of his teammates. A little frustrated. Good opportunity there. Wittenberg bench saying, don't let it drop. Don't let this pressure go. There they are again. Ball in. I And somehow, it's still not in. It is still not in the goal. Wow. What an effort from this goalie here tonight. Has to be one of the better games he's had in a while. Truly keeping his team in this. And again, Wittenberg, a ball in the box, causing problems there. Called against the Tigers again here. That one a little more obvious, but obviously still not happy with the call there, Chris. Ball in here. Swung in again. Well cleared. Oh, wow. Another call. Not in the Tigers' favor. Not quite sure what the ref's seen there again, but given it nonetheless. Tigers got it. And he calls it the opposite way. There's a controversy here. Head injury, it seems. Hope he's alright. There's our trainer, Jason, out there. Shout out to him, keeping these athletes safe at all times. Seems to be okay here. And that's good to see. But I think he'll be subbed here. So we'll see who goes in for Earlham. Tigers need to refocus here. This can happen in games, moments like this. Sometimes you lose a bit of focus, so it's important the Tigers stay strong here, keep creating these chances. They don't want to let these chances go to waste, that's for sure. Been playing really well here. Substitution for Wittenberg. Back in action here. Miller looking to play it forward. There's Harding looking to bring that down. Good pressure. Earlham deal with it. Not the best clearance. Flicked on by Orton with the chest. Case there. Nice back heel. And back to him. Well played. Cross in there. Just over the line. the field here. That one's not called. There's Harding winning another 50-50 battle down this right side here. Well done there again. It's Cam Elliott. Ball in. Just not in the right spot there. A bit too close. Goalkeeper has it. Up the field now. Bit of a jersey pull there. Another free kick. Being told to take that one back. Shindy to Orton. Great ball there. Which shifted to a three back here, looks like. Not quite sure when that switch was made, but I can tell you it has been working out for them, creating a lot of chances in this game. Bit too much there, it makes up for it. Gotta have it cleared now. Not too much damage done. Here's Harding chasing this one down. Good tackle again, comes away with it. Trying to feed it down that right side. Intercepted again. And played in. Good ball. Just giving away there. The middle, back on this side. It's too tight there. Too tight on that side. Putting it out of play. Tigers throw in here. Down the line. Cleared away. Touchdown to no one. Porter trying to cover on this side. Good tackle there from Orton. Well played. There's Case on this side. Can he make something happen? Beats his man. Bit too cheeky there. Keeps it though. Meyer there. Never gonna get that one. Always looking for it. Trying to make a move there. On goal. Again, well defended. Well done from Nick. Using his body again. Plays the ball in. Close there. Case with the speed. Nearly gets a touch on that. Harding and Case linking up again. Would like to see them linking up a little bit more. Really dangerous pairing for these Tigers. Bit of a scuffed clearance, but given right back. Some ping pong there. Punted way up this time. Eventually hits the ground. Falls to Nick, looking to make it happen there in the middle. Standing in front there. Pretty sure he's not allowed to do that, but Witt gets yelled at again. Here's Porter on this side to Case. Great ball in there. Floated in so beautifully. Harding's turn for a bike. Doesn't come off. Good effort there. Miller looking to ping that one in. It comes in. Flicked on but cleared by Shindy. Harding on it once again. Plays a good ball. Just cut out. It's a bit too much on the touch there from Meyer. A little bit frustrated at himself. Earlham with the throw down the line. Moose gets a touch on it. And wins a throw. Tigers again. Down the line. Good throw there. Knocked down. Well played, these two. Great tackle. One back again. Foul there for the Tigers. I think he got that one right, the ref. Still, I don't believe that's 10 yards from Earlham, but comes in. Looking to get a flick or something, just a bit too high and out of reach. Time winding down here. So we reach the final 10 minutes of this game. Gone into a bit of a standstill here. Great flick from Moose. Harding plays it out wide. Touch from Elliott. Looking to beat him. Good tackle. Another throw taken quickly, and they work a corner again. Gotta be close to double-digit corners here for the Tigers, if not already. Creating tons of chances. Can they get that all-important one? Ball comes in here. Another good one. No one's on the end of it. Strike comes in. Well, few in the crowd right in front thought that was in. To be honest, for a minute I did too. Great shot from Moose. Good effort again. Just so close. So close yet so far. For these Tigers here tonight. Bit of a short kick there. Ball comes in, dealt with again from Miller. Great touch, Orton, on the turn. Leaves it for Sirik. Shielding well. Works a throw. Not much else he could do there. Ball comes back. Looking to settle it down a little bit here. It's a great ball. Looking to bring it down. He does. Turns, shoots. Maybe not the best option there. Maybe could have found one of his teammates there. Harding. Looking for that shot, though. It's really a question of energy now. What team can work harder in these final moments? Sometimes that's what these games come down to. Miller again. Just doesn't seem to put a foot wrong. Well played. Looking to feed it through. He's there again. Good touch. Comes back to the left side. Case on it. Always looking to run. Comes back. Clips it in. Great ball. Can they get the second? Comes in. And there it is. There's the goal they needed. It finally comes for the Tigers. And this place is buzzing, folks. Absolutely buzzing out here. What a finish. Shot on goal. Rebound. Fox in the box. Marcus Orton is there to clean it up and put it away for the Tigers. My goodness. You know, folks, that's my first real official goal call here, so if it wasn't up to standards, you know, it's a work in progress out here. What a goal from Witt. Here's Meyer again. Wittenberg feeling themselves now. Oh, and it's given. The ref gives it to him. And you know, that may not have been a foul, but after a few calls against these Tigers, I think they really deserve this. They deserve this call right here. Kinte and Harding here on the ball. Right or left foot, we'll see. I'm assuming Moose. Clips it in, great ball. Rebound again, just no one there. Cleared away. But not fully. Bit of a push in the back there. Here comes Logan Evans getting subbed in. Here's Chris on the ball, plays it back. But Shindy's there, once again. This Wittenberg defense seems to have each other's backs on all occasions out here tonight. Really on the same wavelength. Getting it done out here, locking it down. Great tackle. Chris had a little time there. Got a little excited. Out of play. Cleared away. Tigers just need to hang on here. Brilliant play. Turns and keeps the ball. Deflected inside. Orton's there. Well done. And he just clears. Good clear to the corner. Making the goalie work for it. Tigers just need to keep their shape here, the end of this game. There's Marcus there again, to Harding. This Wittenberg midfield really making a difference in this game. Evans looking to feed Case in down the line. Bit too hard, goalie clears it. Kind of a short clear. Letting it bounce. Well done, Chris. Evans just can't keep that one in play. Porter being subbed out. Seems like he picked up a bit of an injury. Unfortunate for him. I'm not quite sure what happened. Nonetheless, hope he's doing okay. Back in play here. Evans tries to bring it down. Does well. Keeps it in play. And Moose is there. Brings it down. Brilliant from Kinte. Not wide to Case. Cutting inside. Can he switch it here? His team telling him to do so. So he does. Plays it back. Great ball from Adams. His distribution. It's brilliant. Well done from Case. Works a corner. The Tigers can eat a bit of clock here. A little bit of game management. Needed in these close games. Goal from Marcus Orton. Is that going to be the winning goal for this Tigers team? Given away a bit cheaply there. But again, the effort from Harding to win it back. Shindy on the ball. Earlham looks a bit tired here. Not really pressing as much as they might want. But that doesn't give Whip permission to slack off, so good decision there from Adams. Getting it up the field. Been very impressed with Peter Adams tonight, this freshman goalie. This game and all the games I've seen him play in, very solid in the bag. Looks comfortable back there. And that's very, very impressive considering he's a freshman just getting into this team. Harding looking to keep down the corner. Just gets away from him. Not a great kick there. Sure he'd want more than that. But it works out for them. Looking to play it long again. Causing some problems. But look who's there again. The Earlham goalie here. Screams, "We're losing. Go." So like I was saying before, maybe a little tired here. But stepping in here. Well cleared. Still on though. Really doesn't have much to choose from. Plays it back. Tries to lift it in. Works out for him. Good clear there. Chris is going to get there. It's a great ball. Turns out to be a perfect through ball for Meyer. Teammates tell him, going to the corner. And that's an arm there. Spotted by the ref. Couldn't miss that one. Looking to take some time off the clock here. Take their sweet old time with this one. 50 seconds left. Chris boots the ball there. It's a good try, but we do have ball boys, Chris. Cleared again. Can Oren get there? He doesn't, but too far in the end. And Adams will take all the time in the world for this kick here. Good on him. Doesn't wait too long. Respect for that. But again, a brilliant punt right in the corner. Way far up the field. And that's going to do it for these Tigers. They pull it out. The one goal from Marcus Orton turns out to be the winner. Tightly contests the game in terms of the scoreline, but Wittenberg really dominating this game here. Played well, kept possession of the ball. That midfield, really impressive for these Wittenberg Tigers.